down.
So what makes a good 3x3 player? Well, it's a really fast-paced game, and you need a lot of skill. So you need someone that can shoot, you need someone that can pass, you need someone that can dribble, but you also need someone that's gonna play defense and communicate. What do you think makes a good 3x3 player? Let us know in the comments below. Get down. Get down.